It's Red Eagle, look out. You handle him, I'll handle the skeletons.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
After the disaster at the Winterhold College, I decided to take the Archmage robes and put them to good use. Scouring Skyrim, trying to help people that need help. I'm here now to do the quest of Red Eagle at Rebel's Cairn. I do have Talium with me, one of the companions. We hooked up again. He's an excellent warrior. And his fighting style complements my magic. So here we are at Rebel's Cairn. Slightly south of Broken Tower Redoubt. Southeast of Sundered Towers. All right, here we go. Still can't get over Archmage and Mirabelle being dead. I left Tolfdir in charge. I just need to be away from that
place
for a while.
Would it be foolish to stop for a while and light a fire?
I suppose. Maybe. Maybe it would be. Here's a fire right here. All right. So we put Red Eagle's Fury in the stone, and it's opened the door. Let's keep going. This doesn't look good. Red Eagle, look out! You handle him, I'll handle the skeletons.
Thank you.
I wanted to do that sooner, but I was under attack. So this is it? Thank you. Here's a, this is a regular iron mace. Dwarven shield, let's take that. So, is this it? We just come up here, we kill Red Eagle, and we're done? Alright, let's get out of here. Okay, so supposedly, this sword has changed. Right, it changed from Red Eagle's Fury to Red Eagle's Bane. Not sure the difference. Undead up to level 14 are set on fire and flee for 30 seconds. Seems like the damage is still the same. Oh well. Thanks for helping. Let's go. Alright, well. I guess we'll continue our adventures next time. Yeah.